Jeff, where are you?
No, he's right over there.
Over where?
He's like through a wall.
I'm here.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's way far away. All right, wait. So Jeff went ahead. I went ahead of us.
Jeremy, come back here.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, there he is.
Stand right there.
What's up? Don't leave us behind. I just want to make sure the coast was clear.
Stand over there.
I took care of all the dregs and servitors.
There we go. Did you? Oh, yeah. Good. Well, I'm glad that happened. Sure.
Okay, I did it, Ryan. Why?
Like, hello. Can you go?
Are you limboing?
All right, Jeff. What are we doing?
This is part
what are we doing? We're doing the fucking raid, man. You know?
What is this raid called? Wrath of the Machine.
Wrath of the Machine.
Wrath of Khan.
The Machine. All right, let's move up.
This is the Burt Kirchner raid.
All right, so this is part two. We did.
Which way is it?
Pretty well. I think in part one.
You've leveled significantly.
I have. I was 367. I'm now 374.
You're on the right way, Jeremy.
Yeah, I think we all. Like, I was 364.
We've all went up quite a bit, except for Gavin. Actually, Gavin's the only person who's the exact same level.
I've not touched this game since I last.
I am now 374.
I'm up maybe one or two.
Whose corpse is this?
You know. Can I say I was really proud of how well we did in part one? You know, we wiped a few times, but we beat it.
Yeah.
And then,
by the way, we already got that chest for anybody that's watching.
Gavin,
we did. But then the raid reset.
Gavin hasn't gotten it, though.
So we had to replay it. We beat it in 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now I'm upset with how shitty we're going to look in part one.
Yep.
The chest won't be that familiar.
Well, that's like when people get mad about how bad
the chest
we are.
Will be there to reset. It's
like, we're totally figuring it out when they see it.
Where is it?
Yeah, we should get grabby the chest.
Is it?
It's up ahead and then to the right.
No,
right?
It's back
there,
wasn't it?
Well, there's a couple chests.
There's another one up here.
There's one over here, Gavin.
I meant the last chest.
Yeah, Gavin, it comes to the end.
The last chest is
right now.
Is Jack.
I'm literally at it right now.
Literally. Oh, I'm not going to make it, Gavin!
Bye, Michael.
I bumped the wall.
Do you guys know where the rest of the chests are?
No.
I have Matt's video up.
Jeremy's got the gist of it.
I have Matt's video up, so I'll try to keep
it. Oh, there's a chest here.
There's. We don't have to worry about a chest until after we beat the next boss.
Appreciate it.
Except this one that Gavin
So the one with loot I can't get, right?
Yeah, but we already got that one, right?
I forgot. I ran ahead at the end of the last one.
There you are, Ryan.
Yeah. And turned around and looked at all this amazing stuff. I think we recorded it,
didn't we? So, Ryan, there's a bunch of shit up here. I don't know if there's any chests up here. But there was a lot to explore.
Yeah, have you gone forward of this?
I didn't go forward of this, but I went... Yeah, it's like a train, right?
It looks like a giant mech.
Yeah.
With but I have
that thing is gonna try to kill us.
I have explored like up in here.
Jeremy pointed out that you can actually shoot the guns, and it says immune right now.
Yeah. So, our goal.
Damn,
I'm on
it's bright out.
Looks like there's places to put things.
As you can see, we're on a giant bridge.
Okay.
And you can see down to the other end. See where it's broken? Oh
Holy
my God!
Shit.
What happened
Did you
to
see
me?
That? I saw where you got
Whoa.
Broken.
What the fuck happened,
what happened to me?
You fucking died is what happened.
I got shocked and
that
killed
was
by the siege engine. The ground's electrified right there.
The cage is electrified.
Okay, so the outer edge is electrified.
You got fucking bipped.
Yeah,
wow.
That was awesome.
I did not see the electric fence
there. I was
right
behind you when that happened.
All right. Well, don't
All right,
don't
so
step
we're going to
have
to shoot these guns and then shoot the inside of it, right?
Well, yeah, so you see that... Oh, my God. There are already people here, huh?
Maybe your God, not mine.
All right, let's head down to the end, and I'll explain when we get
there. Are we all
here?
Where's Gavin?
I didn't know it was going to be so cold. I didn't bring a jacket.
Run down to the end of the bridge. Let's go. All
right, where is Gavin?
The chest wasn't there.
Where?
All right, so 5 minutes later, Gavin will be here.
Come on, guys.
If I kill myself, will I get there faster?
No.
All right.
Yeah, you eventually.
Depends on where there is.
True.
I have a feeling Gavin behind is going to get annihilated by this.
Take that, no one.
Yeah, so don't walk against the edge.
Is a dreg just a vandal
yeah,
with
don't,
arms?
Yeah, don't touch
off?
The third rail.
Oh, there we go.
Cutscene.
Okay, so
you're missing
more adds are gonna spawn. We have to shoot those while killing the adds. You have to shoot those two turrets on the sides of its head and then shoot the core of it.
Whoa.
All
okay,
right.
So the core will pop up after the sides.
After the turrets are destroyed.
Okay.
I wouldn't get near it. If it touches you, you're fucked.
Oh, it's
okay.
coming at
so
us.
So do we run backwards?
Yeah, yeah. No,
or?
Just kill it. Kill it. You gotta shoot.
I mean, is it gonna slowly crush us? Or
all right, so who's killing
it?
It's gonna keep falling.
I'll work on adds. I gotta auto run.
All right.
Got a splicer key. Don't worry, guys.
I can kill adds.
I'm trying to shoot
the
left
thing.
I'm shooting the left.
I'm shooting the left one.
I'm shooting as well.
Do you want me to shadow shot anything?
There, right. The left one's going
right.
There's a hole in the floor right behind us.
Right one. Shoot the right one.
Ryan fell in a hole.
Yep. There's a big hole there.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, I went down. Shit.
Okay, shoot the core.
Shoot the core. Shoot the core.
Suck my hammer. Suck it. Suck it all.
Come on.
Oh, he's real close, man.
I'm out of ammo.
Come on.
I'm going to get crushed to death here.
Oh, we did it. Jump on.
Well.
Oh, I made it.
Holy crap. Didn't. I'm underneath it. Oh, God. It's okay. A lot of us got crushed, but it's dead, right?
No, it's not dead. It's going to smash its way through the next wall, okay, and then it's going to break. I think we're okay.
We're good.
How do you get us up, though?
Where's Gavin? Gavin, get us all up.
Okay.
Is this the machine that's wrathing us?
No, that wasn't it.
It's one of them. Hang on, guys.
I'm ready.
Jeremy's just running in circles, like figuring out which corpse to pick up first.
I'm standing in a pile of my dead friends.
Well, we did it, you guys.
Wow, dude, that was sloppy, but it worked.
Nothing wrong with sloppy.
All right, is everybody up?
All right, cool.
Jump on.
All right.
Okay.
That was easy.
Woo-hoo!
So here's the next thing, right? This thing's gonna keep moving forward. So I wouldn't jump off in front of it.
Can we ride it? Can we fire the guns?
So it. Can we roll down the windows? It's gonna break. So it just broke, I believe.
Oh no.
So see this right here?
I do.
There's a little port here for a piece.
There's a
port here for one.
Gavin, fuck it.
And then I think there's one on the other side.
Yeah, there's one over here on the left.
Hello from the.
Yeah, right here, right here.
So how many are there? Three.
There's three. So what we're gonna do is, like, five of us are gonna run down to the other end of the bridge where that ship is and kill all of the adds, including the captain. Once the captain dies, the ship will drop three parts, and we need to walk them back to this machine and put them all in the right place. All
right, so on the count of three, right?
What if we just.
Sure.
Kill- you also get exhausted, too.
You get exhausted.
So, like, you can only carry it for 10 seconds.
What if we just killed the captain from here?
I don't think we can do that.
I mean.
Well, I mean, we could, but we gotta go get the parts, which are down there.
But wouldn't it be easier if he was dead?
Let's go. Here we go. Right. Hey.
Right. You know.
I love Jeremy.
All right, guys.
Well, why did you marry him? Oh, shit.
Because I'm...
Oh, I can now.
What?
Like, we can get married.
Oh, right. Legally. Got it. Got it. Nailed it.
Who should carry the things? Does it matter?
Well, three people. We should definitely pick three people.
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter. Maybe should the lower levels carry it so
be
the higher can
the
shoot?
Turret on that gun. You want the higher
levels down.
Okay, he's down. So the parts are dropped, so you got to pick them up and start walking them.
All right, I got a drive shaft.
I got it.
It's heavy.
I got the warhead.
So you can carry it for 6 seconds. And
then that's a hole.
You got it?
That's a hole.
Ryan just jumped in the hole with the...
God damn it.
What do I do when it's 6 seconds, right?
Turns out there's a big hole there,
too. Pick it back up, right?
Yeah.
I think we're fucked.
It just disappeared.
Well, it's because Ryan fell in the hole.
Yeah, we're fucked.
You lost
a vital piece of the siege engine, it just said to us.
So Ryan fucked us.
Yeah, Ryan jumped in a hole.
There was a giant hole.
All right, so
don't do that.
So now it drops every 6 seconds, and what do? Just pick it back up?
You got to wait 10 seconds, and then you pick it back up.
So we'll take it turns.
Does everyone have to wait 10 seconds, or just who was holding
it? No, you can switch off.
So we should do that.
The craftsmanship on this bridge is really shoddy.
By the way, we have to do this part again now.
Oh, son of a bitch, Ryan.
Look.
No, guys, where are you going? Guys, where are you going?
There'd be holes.
Guys, where are you going?
No, we're going. We got it.
I mean, we gotta shoot the turrets and
we got it, little Jay. Remember last time we did it?
Oh, goddammit, someone turned that dreg. I was wondering why the fuck
it wasn't
dying.
It would be great if I had any fucking heavy.
I mean, you're welcome.
All right, if anyone has a sniper, I don't know if anyone's using a sniper right now.
I'm not. I only have a black spindle, though.
All right, I'm shooting the left turret.
Ow, fuck you.
Well, my defiant
turret's down. Right turret. Right turret. Focus fire.
Wow, that's like arms that are smashing.
Yeah.
All right, turns down.
Core.
Middle.
The middle of the core. What am I shooting?
It's the same thing. Oh, I got it. Okay. it's down. All right, jump on.
The fuck out of
just
it.
Jump
that
on
time.
The thing. Fuck the ads.
Oh, God. You core. Oh, you whore. I still got crushed.
Oh, no.
Jeff.
I went to jump and I did a trip.
Why is everybody still dead? Yeah.
I got under a wheel.
I picked Gavin up and got run over.
I appreciate it, Jeff.
I double jumped and went forward instead of up.
How's it going, pal?
You know?
God damn it.
I lived this time. It was nice.
Okay, so another tip for when you're running
don't
the pieces
die.
Back. Well, yeah, don't jump in a hole. But
why is
also,
it going, Phil?
There are slow mines on the ground.
Shoot those fucking mines.
If we could shoot those first, the slow mines will really kind of fuck you up.
Thanks, brah.
All right.
Hey, you.
You're welcome.
All right, let's do this.
Let me,
So, what's the purpose of the person who stays back?
Kill ads.
Ads spawn on this thing.
Ah.
And Matt tells me that there's a captain that spawns on this, and if he's alive on here, we can't put the stuff in there.
Oh, okay.
So we gotta make sure he's dead.
All right, everyone ready?
So who's staying here?
Go!
Who's staying on the
who stayed last time?
I guess I can stay.
I mean, some
you, Jeremy. You got
I
it.
Didn't hear anyone volunteer.
Someone high level.
All right, I'm high level.
Jeremy's high level.
Oh dear.
Pardon you.
I wish I kind of had a sniper equip, but
Jeremy, you fucking rat.
All right, Ryan. So see this hole here? Don't fucking jump into it with the piece.
Jump into it. Got it.
Oh, please don't.
I did. Wow. What? God damn it.
Jack's
Maybe we
dead.
Didn't get the piece yet, though.
The skiff got
Jack
me.
Didn't need a hole.
All right, pieces dropped.
All right.
Let's go.
All right, watch out for slow lines.
Grab them.
I'll stay back.
Shoot
and
the slow mines.
Stang back.
Jeff, shoot the slow mines.
I can only take it for 10 seconds.
There you
said?
Go. And Michael hit the first slow mine.
I mean, Michael's fine.
Jeff was just looking at it.
I'm shooting stuff.
Right, if you shoot ground, it, it will set it off, so you gotta
wait. Can I pick up a different one?
Ow, fuck. Don't die. I'm about to die.
I'm ready to get up.
Don't die. Okay, I didn't die.
Whoops.
All right, I got it again. Oh, God.
All right, got
my get out of my way, you fucks.
I made that one friendly.
Got the warhead.
Christ.
All right, I'm moving up to try and help you guys.
Oh, there's so many ads in front of me. Oh, God, this thing's heavy.
I'm setting off all the mines over here so that.
All right, Michael.
What's up? Anybody want to grab my thing?
I grabbed it. I already grabbed it.
I dropped mine too.
Exhausted.
If you
want to
grab that,
I got this one.
Oh, we got the captain here.
El Capitan. Kill the cappy.
Okay, I dropped it.
We're coming in. We're close.
All right, I'm working on the.
Jack's shooting
captain.
The fuck out of me.
Got the engine block. Oh, I'm hurt.
Oh, what the hell just happened there?
Where'd it go?
Oh, no.
Oh,
what
did
happened?
It roll in?
It must have fucking rolled in the hole.
Come on!
Really?
Damn Come on!
That was bullshit.
So what I'm hearing is
who
that
threw it in the hole?
Jack fucked it up?
No, it was me.
I set it down.
It was me? Oh, was it
Michael
yours? No, I thought it was mine. I was carrying it and I dropped it. I mean, like, it fell out of my hands.
You all fucked it up?
Yeah, Jeff's on ad duty. He's doing a great job.
Semantics.
Kill the first
still
thing
ended
again.
Up in the hole.
He said duty.
Oh, my God. All right, come here.
I have a scout rifle, so I'm going to start shooting the thing.
Yeah. If you have a long distance rifle, you fucking shoot at it.
Yeah, I'm
not the curse.
I'm ultra rifle, so I'm ads.
Yeah, I'm ads as well.
Taking out ads.
Oh boy,
it's expensive.
Now we're getting to range.
But it's worth it for a small business.
Come on.
Gaffin.
Don't laugh, Jack.
I'm just encouraging it.
Nice.
Left over.
I'm very close to death.
And right one is down.
Shoot the middle. Shoot the core.
Man.
And core is down. Jump on.
You will not crush me this time.
I'm alive.
All right. You will not.
Oh, I fucking live for once.
Every single time I've died right at the last minute there. That time it was just you. Wow, I saw a dreg do a front flip.
For style?
Slow-mo replay on that. That was amazing.
Oh, shit. It's like Mad Max and
shit.
Oh,
shit. Oh,
that almost killed me.
God.
Oh, there we go.
You got this sad sack of shit?
Yep.
Cheers, OJ. you call me a sad sack of shit?
You got this sad sack of shit.
I got my revive up this
you
time.
You didn't hear
so
me, though.
Help.
You were dead at the time. Okay. Don't metagame.
All right, so if you're about to drop it, stay away from the fucking holes.
Yep.
Now, can we rotate carrying them? Or do
you can.
If you've carried one.
Because Michael dropped it, I pick up his.
If you're exhausted,
you're exhausted.
You have an exhaustion meter in the lower left.
So,
it's a timer.
But okay. Michael dropped it, and I picked it up and kept going.
Yeah,
well, here's
right.
the thing. There's no point in all of us spreading out. Because there's three pieces and five of us, so we can't double carry.
Do you want me to hang back?
Yes, Jared.
Okay.
We should kill that fucking captain like Ryan said.
Yeah.
Go for it.
So
Ryan almost just died.
Well, I'm okay.
I did see Ryan's name just sink.
That was not an all the way down hole.
So yeah, I think we actually almost got fucked because I mean, before the thing rolled in the hole. Because I fell off the front of it, and when the captain shows up, the stairs actually like fold up. So you can't physically get back on the thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's like I managed to get back on the other side real quick.
He managed to get on the other side. And I'm out of fucking ammo.
All right.
I dropped that thing a thousand times.
Oh,
all right,
it
dropped. Stuff is down.
All right, so stay together. Move as one. I got the drive
shaft.
Yeah,
pick one direction. Where are we going? Left or right?
Left.
All right, left. All right,
I've got the warhead.
Left. Who's not carrying? Shoot the mines. Shoot the mines. Whoever's not carrying.
Pop those slow mines. I'm doing
it. Stay away from the edge. Stay away from the edge.
Keep an eye on your time as it doesn't bounce in a hole.
I dropped mine as well.
Oh, God, I'm going to die.
All right, kill the ads while we're down.
Yeah, while it's dropped to shoot.
All right, I'm setting off all the mines near
Okay, I'm popping my super, so someone pick up my drive shaft. So I'll kill ads.
Exhaust
I'll pick it up.
Oh, God. God damn it. Get out of my way.
Ow.
I got the drive shaft.
I got a warhead.
All right, drop it right here. Hey, drop it low.
Oh, boy.
All right, I got the captain that was up here. another captain.
Gavin's dead.
All right, there's a lot of captains.
All right,
yeah,
how do you drop it if you want to just drop it?
I don't think you can.
You're committed.
Maybe a trigger might do it.
All right.
I don't want to press it early.
Fuck.
All right, I picked up a drive shaft.
Oh, boy.
Just keep walking.
You just got to keep moving.
Take out a warhead.
We got to walk around.
I'm in slow mines.
Okay. Ow, I'm down. There's two captains
up
here.
Oh, God, what happened there?
Hang on, I'm going to pick up Gavin. Thank you. Up in three.
All right, watch out.
Do
I
we
think
have
this is where
like
it
a
fell
time crisis?
Time.
As this?
Yeah. Is there? Do we have to do this in a certain amount of time? Jeremy?
I don't know.
All right. Okay. Well, just keep moving.
I got the woolhead. Oh no!
Stay away from the goddamn edge.
On the
shit's rolly over here. This is where I rolled it off last time, I think.
Actually, we might have a thing because the siege engine looks fucking.
I'm hearing
pissed.
Beeps, like increasing beeps.
This is weird.
Yeah, right, it's glowing. I can get up, Jeremy.
This looks bad.
It is glowing.
This looks bad.
And
this
also,
looks bad.
I don't really know where the captain went.
I feel like we just died.
White.
I can't see anything.
I feel like we're dead.
It's bright. It's awful bright.
When do those mines pop? Are they there from the beginning?
No. As soon as we grab it. As soon as we grab them, I think it's when they spawn.
All right.
Can we shoot those guys before we get off?
We can try. I don't know if that will start it or not, but we can try.
I've got ammo since
now. We should try. Because if
we'll
we can
try and
have
find
them
out.
Dead.
The fucking captain.
And it looked like, for
brutal.
What it's worth, it looked like the counter didn't start until we started moving. Like, as soon as we leapt
off
of
the
thing, that's when it went.
Yeah, I switched, so I'm not using a bubble anymore. Hopefully, I can use my super on Nexus and maybe not die immediately. He's a real cunt.
I didn't left
one down.
Use a sniper this time, and I'm regretting it a bit. Ow.
God damn it. Well, and I fell in a hole.
All right.
So wipe this one up.
No, we can do it.
I mean, keep trying. We probably could. Well, right, now probably not.
You got it.
Right?
They're all cheering.
Yay!
They're like, is that it?
And all right, so second attempt.
Well, that was the end of their raid.
Well, yeah, they were like, man, I thought the raid was going to be hard.
Can you imagine being a Dragon 6 Guardian?
Ryan with a solid zero kill.
I was shooting at the turret.
Yeah, who's on ad duty?
I'm on ad duty.
I'm ad. You add, bro?
Ha!
So Jeff and Jack said they're on ad, right?
Yes.
So they can be in the middle. Everyone else should be by the back wall.
Yeah, I have an auto rifle.
Well,
chain
I don't
skills,
have. A, so. I don't use a sniper, so I kind of have to be.
Well, what
close.
Do you use?
I'm using my auto rifle.
Yeah, me too.
All right. That thing's
I mean,
be...
like, this is hard enough. We could really do without the fucking holes.
Yeah. All right.
It's fucking annoying. Watch out where you stab.
All right, left one's down.
All right, ad should be pretty good.
I like when I'm shooting the turret and I'm not getting blasted constantly.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jack.
Helps a
lot. No worries.
All right,
and core's open.
Oh,
Gavin's
okay.
dead.
You
Gavin
ever survived
dead.
Once?
What is happening?
I don't know why Gavin.
How
I,
are you
I
so
think it's
bad
Gavin
at being
stands
alive?
Really close up.
And I fell in a hole.
And you fell in a hole?
Oh, my God.
Yep.
Michael and Gavin, champions of surviving that first part.
Yeah. I'm great with holes.
I'm pretty fucking terrible with it, too, so.
I mean, it really doesn't matter.
It's true. Really.
It matters to me.
I don't think it does.
It absolutely bothers me that I keep falling in a hole. It's immersion all over again. God damn it. Did you see that sweet box in the background? Probably of your webcam? Why is that?
Right.
I don't know. Just got brought in.
It's probably three or four more Gears of War Xboxes.
Oh, probably.
All right, so don't nobody jump off the front.
Nope. Yeah, it hasn't started moving yet.
Okay,
so
I'm gonna snipe somebody down there and see what happens. All right, watch it. Here we go.
I'm watching.
I missed.
All right.
Good job.
That time I hit him. Anything?
Hasn't moved.
All right.
Up there goes.
No, goes.
I shot the captain.
It's going.
All right, let's go.
Go, go, go.
Captain takes damage.
Yep.
Jack was startled.
Fuck. Okay, no. So what that means is we should not shoot the captain until we get all the way down to the other end.
Yeah, but it might start when we jump off, too.
That is true.
Might be multi-trigger.
Oh, dude, like a fucking bomb? All right, Gav, once the fucking things drop, I'll do mines.
Watch out for the skip.
Watch out
for the skip.
Watch out. There's the two mines that appear right where we're standing right now.
Right
grab
there.
Those.
Where
Captain's
do you want to
almost
shot?
Down. Captain's almost down.
All right, well, these mines are so
Captain
fucked.
Captain is down.
Okay.
Oh, all right. The skiffs
are here.
Skiff is fucking skiffing us.
All right, shoot the mines, please. Right,
mines aren't here yet.
Mines
are here.
Where's the
one
other
mine
one?
Down.
Two mines there down.
Beautiful.
That's beautiful.
Get that mine, Gav.
Third one.
Get that
third
mine,
one.
Gav. I missed it 55 times. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good.
I might go down, though, because I'm
you're alive as can be, you bitch.
I'm down.
What?
I got much further with my piece.
I'll get Jack's bit.
Well, probably because we hit the mines.
I thought you guys killed him. No, I mean, then the other two guys.
Yeah, I don't know why you got so much further than
I think I cut the corner.
I think you had the heart of a warrior. That's what
that's
it was.
We might have bumped into each other. We slowed each other down when we hit.
Right. Oh, I set a mine off, but that's okay. It's way ahead of you guys.
Right, I'm up in 10.
I'm moving a little bit ahead to clear mine, so even if they go off, they're gone.
Ryan,
by the time
would
you
drop
here.
That one if you want to come back for me?
Sure,
that'd be great.
We'll
I'm getting ads. All right,
and
fucking Mexus is here.
Man, I am going fucking far.
All right, I think all the mines are cleared on your path. I think they're all clear.
All right, get this guy off my back.
I'm heading back.
Heard you the back.
Hey, leave him alone. You leave my friend alone.
I've got a piece for some reason. All right.
I got Mexus.
All right, well, You guys have fun with that.
You got him? You killed him?
He's dead.
I'm killing
okay.
Him.
Oh,
nice.
Nice,
nice, nice.
Good job, whoever that was.
I'm grabbing one because I'm standing here.
This is all right, skip. All right, I'm going to help you guys clear
Captain
out.
Right there.
All right, launching my super.
Yep. Nice timing. All right, I got one
going
up top.
Captain, you guys should be good to get on. You guys should be good. I got one up top.
All right, torched everything. Torched everything. We should be pretty good if you have it. Oh.
I picked one
keep
up.
Moving, keep moving. Yeah,
keep moving.
I'm picking up a thing. I'm going
all
up.
All three
somebody
up,
can
all
pick
three.
Mine up.
Yeah, I got it.
Just make sure, you got to put them in the right
got it,
spot.
Got it, got
move it up. I can grab one the next
where
time somebody drops one.
Mine's going down.
Where's the warhead go?
Warhead goes to
in
here.
In the thing. There's one right there.
There's two right here.
There's another one. Where Jeremy is. Where Jeremy's standing right here.
I dropped it. I dropped it. Somebody
Jeremy, you get it. Jeremy, you get it. The other one's on the other side.
Somebody grab the warhead.
I got it.
God damn it.
All right, so we got to be a little bit quicker
we were
than that.
That close.
All right, so okay. So Jeff, the first one is drive shaft. If you have drive shaft, is that the one closest to the door?
I put the drive shaft in.
Yeah, Jeff got it.
Are they
okay.
specific?
They're specific, mm-hmm. yes.
But does it give you a marker or no?
No.
No.
Drive
no,
shaft is forward and to the right, like upstairs to the right. Warhead is up the stairs to the left, like just straight into the left, and then the last one, like the fuse box or whatever, the engine block,
fuck.
That's all the way on the left.
So the engine block is the far back one.
That's the far back
one. Okay.
Okay.
It's getting easier.
Oink. So next time we do this, it'll be in half
an also,
hour.
I'm not sure if this is correct, but it felt a little bit like when you put one piece in, it gave us slightly more time.
All right, well, I already died, so.
All right.
That might
okay.
be, that might
we're
be
still
the case.
Okay. We
fuck my
going.
Anus.
Just a tiny bit, like five Sorry. Seconds, maybe.
I got greedy. I was running for heavy ammo because I needed it.
Left is down.
Guys, I'll see you on the other side. He's about to run me
see
over.
See you on the other
All right, you guys focus. I've got dregs.
Okay.
It's almost dead.
He did a fucking great job though.
Absolutely
super
blasted there.
Woof.
All right, I'm out of super, so they're going to be on you a little bit more now.
That's fine. The thing's going to go
That's
down
a lot
any
of
second
addition.
Now.
It's getting real close.
I'm amazed it's still up.
Yep, it's really hanging in there.
All right, I'm going for Michael.
You got him? Okay.
Oh, I'm good. Hey, I'm on the other side. Oh, it's kind of parked on top of me right now.
That's fine.
All right, now I'm good.
Yeah, whoa.
Nope. Yep. Whoop. Yep. All right.
Yep. All right, everybody get
Thank
ready.
You, Jeremy.
As soon as this thing drops, we're going.
Everybody get tipsy.
Everybody in the club getting ready. Yeah.
Everybody in the club get ready. All right, Ryan.
Yeah.
I'm chasing it. I'm
Don't
chasing
jump
it.
Into
I
a hole
can't catch
this
up.
Time.
You know.
All right, ready? Everyone ready?
No promises. Yep.
And
here we go.
Go. Everyone go.
We got this.
So many holes.
A skiff.
All right.
Fuck the skiff. I hate
skiff
it.
Shots.
Captain's yeah, it's out. A real Boston hole.
Oh, it's wow, legendary.
You bastard.
You bastard.
Ooh, you fucking cokehead.
Oh, shit. I'm very close to him.
Yep, got him.
That was a mistake. Okay.
All right.
Grabbing a thing.
Got the drive shaft.
Hold on.
Now don't go too far
mines,
left.
Boy.
Got the mines, boy.
All right. I'm going to try and get the mines up here.
Good F.
And they're all down. Okay.
Okay.
Now, kill.
And that mine.
Mines are down. Awesome. If you shoot the mine after it hops up, it doesn't do
yeah.
that.
Yeah, it kills it.
All right, you can pick up stuff.
Picking up. Got the warhead.
All right, I think we're clear on mines.
Oh, shit, there's a bunch of dudes here.
Yeah.
A lot of bad guys
yeah,
in front of us.
Mines are clear.
How's Mexus?
He's not here yet.
Not here?
Yeah, Captain just dropped on top of us.
PGA Hang on. Right on my head.
Souping.
Yeah, there's nothing we can do about it when we're carrying.
Hang on. Clearing them.
All right,
I've got my super up, too, whenever we need it.
Okay.
All right. Grab an engine block.
Bring it on,
Max.
Do
you want me to carry?
Yes,
carry, and then somebody come back and get me, if you can.
Carry.
I don't know. I'm up in 8
seconds. I'll get you, Jeff.
Jack, you can jump over this white thing.
Shoot for them until
Maxus is dead.
I'll just wait.
I got a captain in front of us.
3 seconds.
I'm gonna super here.
I got my super up too. Fuck.
All right. Thank you. All right, I got my super up.
All right, the Max is dead. I'm coming for you guys.
I might try and carry again.
I'm just gonna grab one. I'm moving it up.
Don't worry, I'm carrying.
All right, I got the drive shaft.
It's just a mess.
Where does it tell you what
I
you're carrying?
I don't know
I'm
which one I have.
Clear. I'm helping clear.
It tells you when you pick it up.
Oh, okay.
We got all the pieces.
I got one at the ramp. Right,
I got another one at the ramp.
All right. Someone
got the drive shaft.
I got the engine block.
This is
going to
be it.
I will not make it all the way back. Someone is
taking the warhead. Taking the warhead.
Killing enemies.
Drive shaft's in.
Jeremy, am
I
going to
need backup on the engine?
Ryan, I got it.
Oh, sorry. I went as well.
Ah, damn it. You can deliver it. You can pick it up and deliver it immediately.
Warheads in.
Nice.
Boys.
Come on, boy.
Get it.
We're good.
Hey.
Yeah. See, Jess is fully operational.
Fully operational, buddy.
Only one try.
Nope. We have a fight. So just hang out on this.
Okay.
Let's watch this happen.
Don't get in front of it.
I can't believe we did it on our first try.
Dude, we're that good.
I know. Matt told me this was going to be hard. What
I'm
a
like,
fucking loser.
Oh, yeah. That took us 52
Yay.
Minutes.
Damn.
Idiot.
Oh, look at those dregs. We're about to run them over.
Yeah. Hey, don't run over my legendary down there. That could be great.
Good night.
Bye, Dreg. Bye, we'll miss you.
By the way, I probably shouldn't kill him because they launch grenades. You.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, they will tear through this, and then it's gonna go off a cliff.
Oh God! Oh.
Is it on it or?
Yeah, so you might you might not want to be on it when that happens.
Okay.
Well, it's funny you mentioned that now.
Oh yeah, there's a cliff.
Whoa! Yeah, Gav.
Do we think we can make the jump?
Oh, no. We have to go down there.
Oh wait,
we have to go down with it.
But it's not on the thing.
You guys can watch it go down. It'll be cool looking.
There's still a little door in the way.
Wait, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to run?
Oh, well, the door just vanished. Okay.
Hey guys.
What's up?
What's up?
Bye, guys!
Well done.
You guys sledding?
Well done, you beat the siege engine. We're all very fucking proud of you.
So should we just stand on this thing, or we're getting off, or?
Yeah, we should probably
definitely get off.
Gavin, what are you doing, man?
Ow! I hit the mic in my eye.
Bye, siege engine.
Bye, siege engine!
Thanks for all your help.
Yeah, you were a real bitch. Five stars.
At first, I thought you were mean, but it turned out you were cool.
So now, we can jump down.
Oh, that was a hell of a splash.
Is there, like, a chest or anything?
So we jump down there, and there should be, like, a drop from it down there.
All right.
All right.
You go first.
Okay.
Okay.
Like a loot drop?
Yeah.
That's what I'm taking
Oh, down
up.
There.
Oh, that's what he's putting down.
Oh, I landed.
Oh! Did you tell me you missed?
I almost did.
Oh, also, hey, two chests. Hey, isn't there another thing over there?
Fury. Cash disabled.
Cash disabled?
I don't have a cash key.
Sound
wait,
of Fury.
Oh, wait, you can make one. You
yeah,
can make
I can.
One.
How do you make one?
You go into your inventory.
Oh,
hold
Gavin.
X over it.
Yeah, I bet Gavin has enough.
Convert
yeah.
to a key.
Let me see. I have enough.
I do.
Convert to
I
key.
I made a key.
Oh, I do. Shit.
Made one.
Sound and Fury.
Siege engine tech.
Yeah, what's siege engine
377
tech?
Armor. Is it true? Can it be?
It's
level 375.
Wow. Where's
awesome,
the chest? Where's
Michael.
The chest?
Woo.
There's two of them right there.
Dude, I got a chest piece.
Now I'll open the other chest now that I'm leveled.
I got a chest piece the exact same
level. I just got another
same
chest piece.
All right. Red my
but is it higher
gloves.
Than 277?
So there's, I only see one
377.
Chest.
Where's 378 the other chest? Chest piece.
My chest piece looks cooler, so I'll take it.
Oh, hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
Where are you? Are you near me?
Hey.
Where's the other chest?
So, where's
the other?
There's two right here.
Insert key. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Gav, wanna
see
me turn into a super doof? One.
Yeah.
I got 10 motes of light.
Ryan, look at my screen.
Ready?
Motherfucker.
Yeah, whoa, Jeremy!
Oh, you know what? I bet it's sent it to my
look
mail.
At your arms! You've been speared.
That's one.
Well done, everyone.
Arc-based subclass, or...
Yeah, these are doofy arms.
Oh, I got a way better rocket launcher. Went up four.
Hey, also, there's a SIVA cache up in...
Right next to me. There's a cluster right here.
Where are you
a fragment.
Oh, cool.
Oh, the collectible?
Yeah.
I'll be there in a second. I'm blowing away some
greens.
Does
that do anything?
Hi, guys.
I mean, eventually, where? I'm assuming it'll
wait,
do something like the... Was it the sleeper? Is that how you got the sleeper?
Yeah, it'll probably be...
There's also another chest
there's
going to
be, like,
there.
A collect all
there's a chest in a pipe.
It'll
yeah,
be an exotic,
it's, I don't know if we can get to it.
Or it'll be a moment of
is it down where you guys are? Down
yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's the cluster. Yeah.
I assume you'll need it for moments of triumph.
The chest is, like, up high. It's in a pipe.
In a pipe,
but I think it's on the wall we jumped down.
No, it's on this wall. I believe we fell off this one.
It sounds like something's going on.
Yeah, it's in there.
Man, if I could just get a ghost.
That bit was really cool.
So just
shooting,
that SIVA cluster
no,
was the only thing we needed
shooting.
To get.
Hey, when you're on this bridge, stop next to me. I'm gonna show you where the next chest is.
It was pretty cool that bit you didn't have to do anything multiple times.
So if you look up,
it was just one.
It was
fight.
Just like, in that pipe.
Gotcha.
So it's in there.
Okay.
How do we get up there?
You just
platforming.
Easy.
Jeff's favorite thing.
There's nothing in that cave right
nice
there.
Nice work, everyone.
Good job, team.
What's in that cave in front of us?
The next boss, I think.
Oh, so.
Whoop.
That should. Is that the final boss?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
So we should get this chest, and that's part two, yeah?
Yeah.
Put us an hour.
No!
Not high enough!
No!
Not.
Ow.
Well done, morons.
God damn it.
Congratulations.
Oh, you took off your lumpy shoulders.
Yeah, the lumpy ones aren't good.
Oh, fuck. Ah, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Right, I'm going to wait until all this stuff is dying.
Go ahead, Michael. I won't block
you. I can't see. There's a ghost in
Michael,
front of me that's blinding me. Hang on. I was about to jump, and it was like God was like, hello.
Son of a bitch, Jeremy.
God damn it. It was Adam.
Jeremy, you would have ruined it for all of us.
What am I? 375. All right. 375. Open it up.
No,
I
don't
like
that.
Bow.
Oh, Michael.
I got arms.
What
got
you
arms?
Got
wow.
Arms. Oh, those are pretty cool arms.
You got an exotic
378. Nice. Up by two.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Taking damage from a melee attack deals
yes!
damage in an area around you.
You got thagomizers.
Those are the lumpy.
Oh, you got the lumpy ones.
You got better lumps.
378 lumpy.
Nice. So you're lumpy once again.
Looking at me like that.
Wow.
I don't know where to go from here.
So Jeremy just look at me right in the eyes.
Just an Ingram. All that for an Ingram.
Flip it out, Jeremy.
Everybody wait for Jeff.
Jeff, I had a problem with it too. You have to, there's an
fucking
extra step.
Side, aren't it?
Where are you?
Oh. Right here.
Man, I miss being
jump to me.
At the peak.
Okay. Here's the bad thing though. I don't really want to wear these because
peak of what? What do you mean?
Other,
peak of life.
The other exotics are way better.
And then over there.
The ruin wings are so much better.
Alright, hold on.
Are you saying
ruin
wings
are so good?
The spikies give me an extra punch.
That's wicked.
Like an extra punch thing. But the ruin wings.
Well,
I might eat these with ruin wings.
That's what I'm
going to
do.
Skull
I'm going to eat these things with the ruin wings.
What do ruin wings do?
They're exotic arms that make heavy ammo drop more often, and it gives you twice as much on a pickup.
Damn. Yeah, like you can get 4 heavy ammo from 1 purple. I used them in the last raid we did in Oryx.
That's wicked.
I have a pair of those. I just haven't upgraded them, but I might pump my 378
into them. So good.
Shall we stop
Jeremy,
this bad
look
boy?
At me. Look at me, 375.
That's awesome, dude.
Look at this turd down here.
Look at that.
Boom.
I'm about 70% of the
way
there.
Give me a new ghost. I'll be 400. That's not true.
All right.
But I want it.
Let's pause.
I want it.
Let's pause.
Oh, God, no.
Okay, go.
Left, one. Go to one. Go
left,
to
one.
Front left. Front left.
Front left. One. Front left.
Yeah, we gotta go.
No, one. Just say one.
Well,
no,
one is the wrong room, Ryan.
You can't go
what
to
are you
one.
Oh,
about?
God damn it. Yep, one is the wrong room.
What? The lights in it were
use
gone.
The numbers. I don't know which one front left is.
Yeah.
There's two on the left. There's
just
two on the number.
Be,
one is where the boss
fair,
went to great lengths to say the number.
To be
say
fair,
the fucking number.
I'm gonna agree with Ryan. We just numbered all of them.